Most golfers, they're just too tense. That tension actually turns into a clench during impact. You put a cookie in your mouth between your teeth, and you take some little practice swings without breaking that cookie, you'll find that you're breathing better, you're more relaxed, and your tempo stays nice and smooth. Tasty.